What's this? My weather forecast is different. It shows different predictions for snowfall alongside a percent chance for each one. I just want to know what the forecast is.
Hi, I can help explain.
Who are you?
I'm a meteorologist. Don't worry, I'm going to help answer your questions.
Okay.
You are already used to seeing probability in the forecast. For example, there's a 90% chance of snow on Thursday. The forecast you might be used to seeing give a single number or small range. For example, 1 inch of snow. But even with the best technology, nature is not that predictable. And our technology can't observe all the current weather accurately everywhere all at once. Because of that, there's always a range of possible outcomes when we are forecasting weather in the future. New technology now allows us to give you better information by including the chances for different amounts of rain or snow. Here's an example. On Thursday, there's a 60% chance of at least 2 inches of snow and a 20% chance of 4 or more inches. These forecasts include probabilities to give you a view into the range of possible outcomes and the chances of those taking place. Sometimes we refer to them as probabilistic forecasts.
I guess that actually could be pretty helpful. But with all this great new technology, why can't you forecast exactly how much snow we're going to get? This is a lot of extra information.
It's true. The extra information looks a little more complicated than a single number. But it is helpful to make decisions. Since we can't know the exact future of the weather, we will often share information about the different possible outcomes, even those that might have a lower chance of occurring. These are still important to know.
I never thought of that. That makes sense. Here's a forecast that says the most likely low temperature will be 36 degrees, but there's a 20% chance of temperatures dipping below 28 degrees. Does this mean I should cover my garden beds? I've been caught by surprise before, lost my greens and my tomatoes.
How long will it take you to protect your garden from freezing temperatures? Even though there's only a 20% chance of freezing, it might be worth a few minutes to make sure your plants don't freeze.
It will probably only take me a few minutes.
You can make better informed decisions knowing the full range of future weather possibilities, along with the likelihood that each will take place.
Knowing that could be really useful. It's more than deciding to bring my umbrella to work or not. It's about planning ahead for work, travel, and when to take some time outdoors with the family.
Exactly.